So you open up your tablet drivers. You open up your favorite game. You find a nice beatmap to play. You set a juicy FC on said beatmap. After setting an epic score, you want to set more. But you can't move your fucking mouse, it's stuck, and you want to hit that back button. You relentlessly swing your mouse back and forth like a little baby swinging around a teddy bear. And then, you finally smack that back button, but only with the help of the tablet. Your mouse is completely useless. So how do you fix this mind-boggling issue? Close the drivers and now you can use your mouse to move around. Navigate to your tablet drivers folder, go to the config folder, and open up the tablet config file with a text editor. Press Ctrl F to find your tablet, and in this case I have the XP Pen G640. Proceed to change whatever value is given in Detect Mask to 0x20. Now save the changes, and you should be ready to go. Reopen the tablet drivers, and discover this profound ability to use your mouse whilst the tablet drivers are open. What? And of course, you can use your tablet to move the cursor as well and play as normal. And now you feel obligated to like and subscribe to my content, as I leave you now with this epic outro with music playing in the background. And look, two more videos from my channel. Wow.